there, guys. Here I'm here, and for some reason my screen goes dark when I do that. Hello there, guys. Here I'm here. And today we're going to take a look at some new thingy wingies that I've planned. Kinda cool. You'll love it. But I can't stop noticing, where are my staff? Look at that. All empty. I think I'm going to use the universal call button. This is going to do so that everyone working here, everyone on the server at least, will get teleported here too. So yeah, might be a bit crowded in here. Oh, Dan! Hello. Hi, how are you doing? You might want... hi. You might want to take that helmet off. It's kind of covering your eyes a bit. If you wouldn't mind. Oh, thanks. Do you know where all the staff is? You know, the people sitting... Yeah, the people sitting up there. Do you know where they have gone? Oh, you do? Then take me to them. That'll be lovely. Oh, over here. Can't stop noticing that. Okay. Kind of strange wearing that suit, though, but... What's that? Is that what I think? Whoa, it's going black and stuff. Whoa. But down here, that's where I keep my... you're right, it's very bright. But, no, don't throw potatoes in there. Get it? Oops, sorry. It wasn't... No, don't get it from there. Oh, no. No. Go out. Out. Now. Dan? Oh no, the baked potato. Tastes delicious. Dan, wait. Who's Dan? I don't remember. Simply can't remember. What am I even doing here? I was over there saying hello there, guys. Oh, my staff was gone, and I pressed the button, and then I walked down here, and I really don't remember. That's strange. Why does it taste like I've eaten baked potatoes? Baked potatoes. I remember the baked potato. Dan CDM. Okay, he apparently got erased from my memory there, just for a short minute. But, yeah, that must be Dan TDM, who has been deleted. Just like the other ones. I'll just clone some new ones, but apparently you get deleted if you go down here. Because down there is... Oh, you know what? I'll show you. Because there's some awesome stuff down there. So, going over here and into my device, and let's see, it's this one. Whoa! Okay. Sup? Oh, yep. I'm down in the vaults. So let's see if it's. Yep, here it is. Aha, the light source have gone on. Okay, I'll just have to restart it. That should turn it off now. Yeah, it turned off. Very good. I'll just have to let that work its magic. And then I can turn it on later. That's the thing that makes it so that I can travel in space. And time for the matter. What the? Oh no. That's not good. I think the space-time continuum have been... What? Okay, that's not meant to happen. What if I... Where am I? Am I... Ooh. TV? He-Man? Nope. And it went black. And... Hello? I'm still in space, it looks like. I'll just open up my windows. Because I can. That's the portal, so I can't get out. And yeah... But the portal gets created because that was a little thingy that goes to another dimension. Something. That's the thing that makes it so that I can dimension jump, which has gone kind of wibbly. But when I turned it off, that created a hole in space and time. And that took me here, in another place. And... Oh, cake! And a little bit of that. Ooh, I'm hungry. So, wait, is that... Oh my god, that's my spaceship. I'm right by my spaceship. So I guess this is like a little break room or something then I've come up with. So now at least I've gotten a break room. That's always nice. Little break room and... Wait, why is there a... Wait. Can I... What? I'm moving. I'm flipping moving. Okay, that's kind of awesome. So this is actually a little spaceship. Look, now I'm not by the thingy anymore. Not hungry. Aww. So now I've gotten a little break room. That's always nice. So yeah. Little miniso. Okay. And can I get... Yeah. Apparently I can. I can just jump. Make a little dimension jump through that way. And that'll probably just stay there. So yeah. I guess that was it, guys. Just a little short thing for the mocap mod, which made Dan GDM and stuff. So yeah, that was it, guys. Leave a like, leave a comment, and remember to subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Boop.